Ang unang recipe na ituturo sa atin ni Chef Lau ang roasted pork belly roll o ang usong-usong ngayon na porchetta.
Perfect. Okay. Please explain bakit ito yung fad ngayon, itong porchetta na to.
Well, kasi Chris, di ba, mahilig ang Pinoy sa lechon.
Okay.
And, but of course, ang mahal ng lechon, di ba?
Not everyone can afford.
Yung porchetta or yung actually is made from yempo or pork belly lang.
Okay.
And if you do it right, para na siyang lechon na crispy na rin yung skin.
So kasi di ba yung ginagamit na bacon ng mga Italian talaga, pancetta, tama
yes,
ba?
Yes, it comes from the belly, yempo.
Okay, pang ano nila, pang carbonara, di ba? Yun ang ginagamit talaga.
Yes.
So ito yun.
Yes, yun yung the same part. Actually, ang ginawa natin sa kanya is, di ba yung isang belly na liempo, malapad siya, di ba? You roll it. Pero bago mo siya i-roll, lalagyan mo siya ng mga recados like garlic, onions, salt.
Inside.
Oh, sa ano, bago mo siya i-roll.
Tapos tatalian ba to?
Yes.
Is it there inside now?
It's inside roasting for almost 2 hours.
Pero gano'ng katagal yan?
Mga gano'ng, mga 1.5 to 2 hours depending kung gano'ng kalaki yung pork belly.
How big yung...
Yung nilagay ko dyan, siguro more or less 1 kilo lang siya. Okay. Kumbaga, eksakto siya, siguro mga nasa 250 lang, 250, and can feed a family of 5.
Wait, sandali, nakita ko, your daughter had a recital?
Yes.
Ballet?
Yes.
Nakita ko sa Instagram. Yung pag mong anak natin ang recital, parang kilig-kilig talaga tayo.
Kasi ako,
of course.
She's 6.
Aww. Ang saya, grade 1.
Yes,
grade
1.
Perfect.
Oh,
so cute.
Yeah. How
cool
is now 8?
He's 8?
Yes.
Ayesha, my daughter is a 4-year old. She also does ballet recital.
Remember?
I know the feeling.
Wow. Yes. Party niyo was a ballet party. Oh. So meron siya trip na yun.
Trip
na yun. So ito, how long na siya nagbaballet?
Since around 3 years old.
Oh,
3 years
old. She really loves talent talaga.
Yeah.
So Chris and Dawn, ito. It's
ano yung leaves dyan? Tanglad?
Tanglad, yes. So, di ba tinanong mo sa akin kanina, tinatali ba siya?
Oo. Sa tanglad?
Pag wala kang, like, butcher's twine, tawag nila, or pantali, actually, pwede mong gamitin yung tanglad din.
Tama.
Di ba?
Oo, maka-flavor pa siya.
Might overcook.
Ito, ginawa namin, ni-roll, nilagay namin ng garlic, onions, salt, pepper.
Pero na-roll na kayo, okay.
Tapos, in-inject namin siya ng patis.
Ay, patis.
Uy, napasalasan niya.
Darla, your favorite patis.
Para mas, ano. And then, we roast it sa 350-degree oven
for
mga
2 hours.
Mga 1 hour, and then you last 30 minutes, itodo mo na yung temperature.
Broil na.
Oh, like higher to 400, 450, hanggang sa...
Chef, now, you start at how many first? How much?
350.
350.
Oh. 2 hours.
An hour.
Or 2 hours daw.
Hour and a half. Depende
tapos
sa laki.
Tapos 30 minutes na super taas siya.
Super taas.
Para mag-crunch. Oh,
para mag-crunch. Try ko nga yan. May surprise ko lang si Anton.
Ah, may, ano, i-slice natin siya ngayon. Yun, oh, tinan mo, juicy-juicy to.
Oh, sarap
okay, natin. Okay, how do you grind? Kasi they always say,
yes.
What perfect fried chicken, brine it first. So,
yes,
wow.
Actually, binrine namin to for like three to four hours.
Diba that's water with salt?
Uh-oh. Salt and sugar.
And sugar.
Completely
yes. Dip. Ang ano kasi doon, ang...
Some put lemon pa nga eh sa brine
yes.
Nila.
Yes, you can put spices, you can put herbs. Pero ang pinaka-basic lang is salt and sugar and water.
Anong proportion?
Half cup, every liter?
Hindi
naman half cup. I think it's 30 grams, which is 2 tablespoons per liter.
Okay.
Yeah, and then sugar.
Salt and sugar? Hindi, of salt lang.
Salt.
Sugar, mas konti.
Sugar, same amount actually. Yes.
Wow. For this one. And then, yun yung pagbabrine.
Gusto nyo i-try? Yung skin?
Naman, siyempre. O, yan na rin sa kamala natin. Ako na, go.
Okay.
Okay.
May mga
na sarap.
Diba, hindi mo kailangan gumasas ng marami para maka-enjoy ng parang lechon.
Yeah. Diba?
Pero saan ito binibine?
Kahit saan, grocery.
Dinebone na ba yan?
Yes.
Pwede kang... Ikan request naman na deboned eh. Mm.
Deboned na tawag sa kanya
dyan? Skin
Liempo.
On.
Liempo.
Skin on.
Okay. Skin on, boneless.
Kailangan yung skin on. Skin on, boneless.
Yes, I better remember all of that.